and you have the integrity and the character, yet you are breaking records on the field. Fastest player to 100 touchdowns. What does that mean to you?
You know, honestly, right now, it hasn't sunk in. You know, because I'm the guy that always looks forward. I never like to look back. You know, when I'm done with my career, I look back and say, I think I've done a great job. And that's the way I handle it.